So here we have a figure, and we know that KR is a diameter, and we're trying to find the measures of these labels.